We're down here in Woodbridge, Virginia at Time & Tide Marina. This is the TSE90 Marina forklift that we are going to be doing a full rebuild on this at our remanufacturing facility. Take out the 460 Ford gasoline engine and put a Cummins diesel in. We're going to take out the current transmission and put a electronic 3-speed transmission in. Totally overhaul the hydraulics, rebuild all the axles from scratch, and sandblast the carriage, the mast, and the chassis, and paint it to look like new. Getting ready to disassemble the carriage and the mast for transportation up to Coriopolis, Pennsylvania. Here at our rebuild facility at H&K Equipment, we've already started the major aspects of the rebuild, including the rebuilt engine, transmission. We've gone ahead and rebuilt all the hydraulic valve sections to better serve the machine. So here we are at the cab for the TSE90. We've totally rewired all the gauges, installed a new dashboard. Along with that, we've installed new lift and tilt cylinder handles for the operator. We are going to install a new floorboard, totally repaint the whole cab, install a new suspension seat for operator comfort. Now that all the major aspects of the project are complete, we're ready to send the rebuilt Marina truck into the paint booth.
Attaching the mast to the chassis and preparing the mast for the carriage and fork installation.
As you can tell in the background, the guys are finishing up the hydraulic lines on the carriage and fork assembly for the TSE-90.
Thank you.
testing all the functionality of all components, including the fork positioning, side shift, and the main mast.
Woodbridge, Virginia, right on the banks of the Occoquan River. Just finished getting back my third rebuild from Taylor Northeast, and right now I could not be happier. The guys are really fun to work with, and they're a bunch of great people. Thank you.